wrote it, dotted all the I's, crossing T's and check the apostrophes. The pressure's on top of me to execute it properly. Inspired by the poverty of rubber youth sovereignty, here to motivate the people, which I do responsibly. Social networking's gotta be a biotechnology, cause it can help your life and ruin your life at the same time. You set yourself up, you gotta watch your honesty. Now if I blow up too fast, the more people will acknowledge me. Tired of writing battle raps, so MCs who admonish me, I'll bring them to the lady who's a self-proclaimed lottery expert. She can't work chronic carotid arteries and heart disease, but she's trying to find a little logic in the law, cause they boarded up a house and seized a property. Later on the path train, she's asking for change in the stream. I don't know if she needs a dollar or hope. When we told you that we was hurting, you just told us to vote, and we did. So get a bib and wash your mouth that was soaked. When we ready to hang ourselves, you just supplies the rope. Brainwashed and spin cycle once we click the remote. Now we irritated, we see the big picture in Gotham. We need money, we need freedom from Big Brother who keeps watching. We frustrated in New York like damn. And when they gonna make a motherfucking Biggie hologram? Here's my monetary policy, financial dichotomy, how to get money even in a bad economy. It goes
hustle, push, sell, eat, give some back and play.
Now here's my monetary policy, conquer their technology, take advantage of the moment, pack your bags and follow me. It goes
bring it back to the streets, tell the people who we are.
What an inequality. Half of you rappers bother me posting nothing but comedy. At least to me, when I break it down logically, I sacrifice you for a cause. I hurt you feeling sorry, back to Babylon. In this bad global economy, we only buying weapons just to take the heads off monarchy. At night we meet in prepping, positioning for the anarchy. And then we play positions in their big business monopoly. That's how it's gotta be, adapt and survive. But disguise your belief by buying into their psychology. We all like to teach the world to sing in perfect harmony. For now to deal with snakes, you must master cinematography. Like Sean Connery, espionage, camouflage as James Bond, fully loaded out the armory. Monetary policy, eat what you kill. If you willing to listen, then let's make a deal. If you work or you con, or you hustle or you steal, don't matter when it comes to surviving, it's a skill. When the consequences are real, and you gotta get a meal, and your family is struggling, so you gotta make adjustments. But always have a plan for your people when there's nothing, so they will see you as a good for nothing. When they hunting, since the world's abandoned us, we had to learn to stay alive. You may live just to work, but don't go broke before you die. Here's my monetary policy, financial dichotomy, how to get money even in a bad economy. It goes